I believe he was alive for 1 to 10 minutes after he was shot. His heart was beating until there was no blood left. At the point, his heart stopped and he's completely silent.